After having navigated more than 2,000 miles, the Finnish 8-meter Sphinx arrived on Sunday the 27th of July at La Trinité-sur-Mer to participate in the 2014 World Cup to be held in September. Escorted in the Bay of Quiberon by the 8-meter Enchantement, Antti's crew ended a magnificent cruise which had begun in Helsinki on the 7th of July. Sphinx and her crew are well on the way to carrying off the special prize reserved for the 8 meters which has sailed to destination over the longest distance. Counting Hispania 4 and Enchantement, there are now 3 contenders on site. Other 8 meters are due to arrive on the 13th of August, but by truck. Now, Sphinx will be escorted to a shipyard in order to be prepared for the race as she awaits the arrival of some 38 meters participating in the 2014 World Cup, which will undoubtedly be spectacular.